I was here for about 35 of them. And I love coming back and playing for y'all. I know some of y'all probably used to come see me early on. It was a little, you know. First of all, me and Anders, we met, you know, at this bowling alley. I know, and we were in a blues jam contest. Who's the best? Who's the best blues jammer in the house at the old bowling alley? Thing was, I wasn't joining no contest. But it was the only night that these people from a record label was gonna be able to come to see me. I said, I ain't got no gigs that day, but I can't play three songs for you. Meet me at that bowling alley. Right off the bat, they must have been going, what the fuck just happened? He said, meet him at a bowling alley, he's gonna play three songs. Well, I was in the contest. And I took third. Out of four bands. I was the second to worst. But I was playing blues. You see, but guess who? It was a blues jam contest. And guess who won the thing? Anders. And he didn't play a lick of blues. Playing no blues at all. He's a rock band. I'm
playing the rock.
And that was a protest, but it didn't work. I have a little trophy like. They still signed me to the record deal. I know. I just got out of it 2 years ago.
Bad night for you.
I lost all the way around 35 years ago. But I kept going and I kept coming out here and playing for people because that's where my heart was always anyway. I'm a live artist, man. I'm a drummer that got out. Made it to the front. That don't happen very often. You got Phil Collins, a couple of others. I got out because I started on drums. I'm a drummer, and I can fake playing the guitar really good. It ain't really faking it though. It's rhythm, y'all. It's all in the rhythm. And coming out of Louisiana, we got lots of that. We got rhythms from all over the world in one little place at the mouth of that Mississippi River where that water's full of riches. Oh yeah. And everything we cook looks like the water in the bayou. It's dark brown with some greens in it. That's a root, baby. That's what makes it good. Oh, yeah. That's what you want to see in that big old pot of gumbo.
Make a good gumbo, yes, sir. second record.
From New Orleans, Louisiana.
And from home, Louisiana, Mr. Tal, Ben Lyle. Till next time, y'all take care of each other, okay?